more ugly elementary school student. I have great expectations for myself. I accept the challenge to become the best student I can be. I'm proud of my school. The vision of Oakview is promote a higher future and climate to inspire our community of learners to achieve academic excellence. I accept the responsibility for my behavior and its results. I determine to be safe, responsible, productive, and respectful. I have high excellence for myself, and I reach my full potential. I choose to be great.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Greetings, it's mindfulness time. So previously we've been talking about doing different things to increase your focus. You can focus on sounds, you can focus on objects, and the longer you're able to focus on those things, it helps to increase your focus. And when you increase your focus, you increase your productivity. So we're going to move on and learn a strategy of how to increase your emotions. The older you get, you are held responsible for being able to manage your own emotions. So I'm going to teach you a strategy using your imagination that will help encourage calm, blissful, happy feelings inside of you. So if you imagine something that you like to do, a favorite food that you like to eat, a place you like to go, someone that you would like to be around, if you imagine those things with your eyes closed, your body really think that it is happening. And when your body is thinking that those that you are really experiencing those things, you begin to raise your emotions. You begin to feel emotions of joy, happiness, calm, and bliss. So that's what we're going to do now. Okay, so get into your mindful bodies. Your backs are straight, your hands are resting in your lap. Allow your bodies to be still. Close your eyes. Allow your bodies to focus on your breath. Now bring your awareness to your imagination. Begin imagining yourself doing something that you really, really enjoy. Imagine the people who are with you, if you want people with you. Imagine the sounds, the smells, and whatever else is in your environment. If you're eating something, imagine what it would taste like. Imagine yourself really experiencing those things. Now bring your awareness back to your breath. Allow your eyes to open. How do you feel? And what did you experience when you use your imagination to raise your emotions? So guess what? You have another tool in your self-care box. You can use your imagination to increase your emotions. Thank you for having another Mindful Moment with Favors, and have a great, fantastic day. Peace.